Breaking news into the Channel 3 newsroom. The judge has declared a mistrial in the John Grismore case. While we do not know the full details of the decision, we know the jury in the trial of Franklin County Sheriff John Grismore spent roughly 4 hours deliberating and could not come to a unanimous decision. This means Grismore will have to be tried again at a later date.